Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you 6 side hustles for data scientists you can use to make extra money along with your day job as a data scientist. So let's get started. Number 1, blogging. Having a blog impacts every aspect of your professional life. A few obvious benefits include that you learn things in more depth. It's a great reputation builder, that is, it leads to more job offers and offers an amazing earning potential. You might be thinking now, writing data science articles or articles on any tech topic requires a good understanding of that topic first, and you need to have years and years of experience before starting writing. And that can't be further away from the truth. The reality is that you need to be only one step ahead of your target reader. Lastly, always remember that writing an educational article is a great motivation for learning some topic in the first place. Number 2. Educational videos. If seen broadly, educational videos are a great supplement to your blog, as having the same topic covered in text and video format makes your content that much more visible. The easiest way to take this up is by YouTube. You can upload basically anything there, as long as it doesn't violate their content policies. But it's hard for beginners to get monetized. Let me explain why. To get monetized on YouTube, you need at least 1,000 subscribers and at least 4,000 public watch hours in the last year. And that's not an easy task for a beginner. My own channel isn't there yet, but I hope it will be soon. Obviously, you need to put in a lot of hours before seeing results, and making videos in general takes a lot more time than you would think. But this is a good way to start building your personal brand and earning few extra bucks. If you think YouTube is too saturated, there are other platforms to consider. One that comes to my mind is Udemy, but I don't have any experience with them, so I'll leave that to your research. Number 3. Affiliate marketing. Every now and then, you'll read a great book or watch a great course. There's no reason not to share it with your audience if you think it's something they could benefit from. Now, you could recommend the book or the course in 2 ways, either through a normal link or through an affiliate link. The only difference here is that affiliate link will earn you some money for every purchase or subscription, while the normal one won't. And we all realize that if someone decides to buy a book or a course, the type of link doesn't matter to them. Also, if they like your content, there's a good chance they want to support you as well. So, where to start? Well, Amazon has an amazing affiliate program I use to recommend high quality books, and Udemy has a great program I use to recommend online courses. So you can also try each one of them. Number 4. Publish and monetize an API. Developers use APIs to leverage external software in their own programs. API revenue fuels some of the most beloved and lucrative tech companies in the world. According to Harvard Business Review, Salesforce.com generates 50% of its revenue through APIs, Expedia.com generates 90%, and eBay almost 60%. Whoa, that's huge. So how do you get started? Simply head over to a website like Rapid API, where you can feature premium or paid subscription plans for every type of API that you can imagine. You may not earn a passive income immediately, but you're well on the way in showcasing your unique talent and growing your entrepreneurial spirit. Number 5. Freelance. Depending on your level of expertise, freelancing can turn into a much more than a mere side hustle. I know that many data scientists who have ditched their traditional 9-to-5 for a full-time freelancing, and you can do that too. All you need to do is go to websites like Upwork, TopTal, and Guru, create a profile on these websites, and start hunting gigs. Number 6. Kaggle. For those who don't know, Kaggle is a wonderful place to augment your skills and explore datasets. As a subsidiary to Google, it's an online community tailored for data scientists and machine learning engineers to collaborate in elevating the technical aspects of the field. They offer competitions for audacious technologists to test their skills in battle for cash prizes. Also, I'd like to mention that Kaggle competitions are fun. Whether or not you cash out, you'll definitely enjoy a challenging opportunity to put your skills to test. Lastly, don't forget that competitions are a great way to expand your network and dive into unexplored facets of data science. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.